No, actually, the person designed it is Andrew Jeske, and that it's a real airplane called the Slick. It's a Slick 540. It's a pylon racing plane.
They do crazy stuff in this plane.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Real scary stuff.
Yeah. You gotta push out there.
There we go.
Well, thank you for the fun. It was fun to watch.
Thanks. Nothing was attacking me. I could have sworn.
Hey, turn off the camera.
Yeah.